Now we are in the world famous Vrindavan Gardens. This is part 3 of the videos. Very beautiful, and this red gives it a very nice hue. Nature in all its glory. It's pretty obvious that COVID precautions have been taken care of. The government can only insist upon, or it can, as the saying goes, drag the horse to the pond, but it can't make it drink water. This being the case, there is another cascade here, beautiful. Wow. People are just lapping it up. As colorful as the each level has been the full slope, or it has been deliberately sloped, with each level being around approximately 10-15 feet difference. So here it is a mixture of colors. Should be chrysanthemum, I think. Wow. And as you can see here, this looks quite nice. This again, very shortly we will be seeing the colors being lit in the fountains. So as we are nearing the end of this portion of the KRS Vrindavan Gardens, the other portion was developed later. Earlier, during my younger days, I couldn't see anything of that, but it has been done recently, around, let's assume around 20-25 years back, something like that. Otherwise, this was the main area, and as usual, parking used to be in the other end of it, and not much of a crowd. It was much more of pedestrians than cars in those days. It was quite obvious. Yes. Yes, so this is the last leg of this fountain, and yes, as we can see, the lake here is lovely, and the center of attraction is the fountain, huge fountain, which will be lit very shortly. Yes, this is the huge lake.